are simple. Survive! Each round pits the player against tougher and tougher enemies. Prove your worth, and you'll be rewarded with a boss battle. The faster you finish, the more points you get. Let's go to the floor. Welcome to Super Power Fight Club! Wave 1, fight!
There's no way to fight a lady.
This is gonna hurt!
I always win my arguments.
I hope the challenger knows better than to play with fire! Wave 2, complete! Welcome to the arena, Nightblade! Has been defeated. That does it for this round of Super Power Fight Club.
I'm ready. I got more important things to do than stand around.
Okay, we have the location of the cargo plane prison, but...
Kinsey, shut the fuck up. It's him.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
No, it's him.
Yeah, right. I bet you're all tough.
Chipped a nail.
Don't wanna see no blood, don't be a macho man. You wanna be tough,
Zinyak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny. It was on this plane where Shandi and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shandi looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. Hey, where the fuck are my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Doesn't matter. I'm coming, Johnny. Help! The door won't open!
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Oh, fuck yourself.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John. It wasn't your fault. We left him to die. He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me. I'm coming, Shandi! Fuck. Kinsey, where's Shandi?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
She better not be hurt.
This should be entertaining.
What's he doing to me, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey? God. This is gonna suck. Shandi, no one feels that way.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Wrong, Shandi. Nobody does. Shandi?
What the hell is going on here?
Hey, get off me!
Are you there?
Kinsey, shit's getting weird in here.
Hold on. Why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
I'm still working that out myself, but I think I recognize this place. Can you help me find Shandi?
Cut it out!
Who's that?
Stand by, Kinsey.
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun.
Back the fuck up, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Use the stun gun.
Thanks for the help.
Long time, Shandi.
That is not Shandi.
People change, Kinsey. Look closer.
No, something's screwed up. Shandi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Come on, Shandi. Let's get you out of here.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
Couldn't fight worse shit. An army of veteran children?
Veteran childs? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Remind me to smack you when I'm back on board.
How are you gonna stop me now?
Kinsey, a little help here. Everyone I shoot spawns two.
Because they aren't being deleted.
You're not.
There, the new gun is in.
Just die!
If this works, no smack when I get back.
Thank God you're here.
Was it too much for you?
Just get me out of here.
If I never see him again, it'll be too soon. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shandi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandi, let's get out.
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked-out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry, and fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.
Hey, boss. I could really use some help getting Zinyak back for sticking me in that personal fucking hell of a mind prison. I'll tell you what to do, you go piss in Zinyak's plans. Got it?
Fair enough.
I don't want to talk about what happened in my simulation, so don't ask. How long do you think we'll have to live in here? I mean, it's not bad and all, but this can't be permanent. At least on the ship, I can get a little peace and quiet from my other half. How long do you think we'll have to live in here? I mean, it's not bad and all, but this can't be permanent.
Having my stuff blown up certainly gets under my skin. So let's do that to Zinyak.
Rhythm is a dancer.
Oh, yeah!
I wonder where Brad is taking me to
dinner tonight. Aliens. I guess it makes sense.
Kinda.
How are you holding up, Keith? Things getting too crazy for you?
I'm fine, sir.
I don't mean any disrespect. I mean, the boss and I come from violent worlds. Fighting in the streets is kind of what we do. You are an actor. A statesman.
Did I ever tell you about the time I choked a man to death with my bare hands?
Are you serious?
I can still feel his pulse beating against the palms of my hand. Getting slower and softer until nothing.
Holy shit! What did he do to you?
He used to be my agent.
Think there are enough people trapped on the Zin ship to keep the human race going?
Oh, sure. Even if 10% of the active pods are from Earth, that should be enough to sustain and repopulate a new planet. Well, eventually.
Hold on. By repopulate, you mean...
Yep.
To hell with that.
Oh, I don't mean we help with that.
Oh, thank God.
Damn, I could use some freckle ridges right now.
Did someone order destruction?
I love this.
To kill. I'd love to do it myself. But you doing it will be
expensive. Who would have thought, hey? You and me fighting side by side.
Certainly not me.
But it's good. Your brawn and my brains, your sass and my good looks, Like a buddy cop show.
The one where the pissed off ex-gang member gets a dog for a partner, so she straps it to the roof of the cop car and drives down the freeway at 131 miles per hour?
That's not a real show. Which movie was that?
Real Life.
Oh God, you're one of those. Peculiarities,
Matt, let me know he'd like to get you into some more
superpowers. The psychopath Killbait in his brood.
Good luck with that. I love meeting new people.
Superpower Fight Club! Ready? Wave one!
After that, I could use a massage.
Their zone of control is under attack. If you're going to be king, you have to want it more than anything. They don't play claim the spot, they'll lose the round. They need to keep that area clear of enemies.
Was it too much for you?
Dodging everything. I'm not gonna lie.
Zinyak has an old program he likes running around the city. I say you kill it.
Why did you cut your hair?
What? I didn't.
The other Shandi's hair is longer and has much more personality. Why did you change it?
Are you saying I don't have personality?
I did not mean to im...
Cool it, Sid. I'm just fucking with you. To be honest, sometimes I miss the dreads. They were a hell of a lot easier to maintain. All around, ain't been all over town. Show me how you get down, cause we ain't even close. This is my town.
That's just it.
This is going great. I want to hear all about it in person. Do you really think there are enough people trapped on the Zin ship to keep the human race going?
Oh, sure. Even if 10% of the active pods are from Earth, that should be enough to sustain and repopulate a new planet. Well, eventually.
Hold on. By repopulate, you mean...
Yep.
To hell with that.
Oh, I don't need any help with that.
Oh, thank God.
head to toe. Where you go, no one knows. Cute smile, plenty toe, and we ain't even close, yeah. Solid as a rock. How many ways can you hit the spot? Show me what you got, cause we ain't even close.
God, I love knowing we must be causing Zinyak's blood to boil. No reason to stop now. Head back in and I'll give you more to do.
Ah, she's really enjoying this.